I want to show you something. We prepared something for you.
Okay.
Just something I thought, you know, you might want to.
We are Stanley Cup champions. Get some beers, get some whatever, and start celebrating.
We are the champions.
Yeah, that was a crazy time. Fun, crazy. I think we deserve it.
That's one of the things, Alex, that really stood out to me was when you guys won, there were a lot of your peers in the league who looked at you and looked at the Capitals and everything you guys had been through, and they said, you guys deserve it. And they were really happy for you. And I wonder if you noticed that too.
Yeah, I think, for this organization and since my day one, our goal was to bring Cup to Washington, right? And of course, it was ups and downs all the time. You know, sometimes we play unbelievable, you know, in the regular year, we was dominate everybody, and something happened in the playoffs, and I think it took us 13 years to realize what we have to do, and finally we passed the second round and get a Stanley Cup final and won the cup.
Brian McClellan said that when you guys beat Pittsburgh, you changed. It was like you saw it, like we got this now. We can do this now. Is that true?
I don't know. I just feel finally we beat the Penguins. It's just to give you so much confidence, so much energy, and you just want to play more and more.
After you won a cup, is there a moment that stood out?
Obviously, parade was unbelievable moment. Everybody was wearing the red, celebrating. So much fun. Since we won, it's with me, with my teammates, with my family, with my friends. It's something special. It's unbelievable.
You know, seeing you with the cup, seeing you give it to Backstrom, those are powerful moments. Like a lot of other players in the league said that watching you give it to Backstrom was special for them, for everything you guys had been through and for everything you guys represented to the Capitals.
Yeah, me and him been together a long time, and lots of different moments happened between us and in this organization. But that respect, that friendship, and I tell him right away when we hugging each other, and everybody was celebrating, telling him like, "You're the next guy after me. I give you a cup." And it's no other person I would give.
You know, Alex, one of the things people have talked about is, and we all go through it as we get older, is how marriage changes you. And, you know, how has your wife helped you? How did marriage change you as a player and a person?
I'll be honest with you, I got lucky. I have an unbelievable wife. I want to go home and I want to spend time with her. And especially right now, we have a kid, and, that's... that's something special. So I hope this interview is going to be short so I can go home.
I've got a few more, Alex. I'm sorry. I got
okay,
a few
okay.
more. Is the team still hungry? Are you still hungry?
Yeah. As soon as you taste it, you don't want to let it go. You know, how I said, that moment's what we had. It's we will never forget. As soon as you start talking about it, you just like, oh, she's like, you know, we have to do it again. You know, we have to repeat. And because that time was something special.
I was born in 1970, Alex, so the Cold War was still very much mm-hmm. when I was a teenager. And it's amazing and incredible for me to see the Stanley Cup in Moscow and in Russia. Like when I was born a teenager, we never thought we would see mm-hmm. that. So if it's incredible to me to see you have that great celebration there, what does it mean for you?
When I bring Stanley Cup back to Moscow, I was thinking where I should present the cup. The only thing that comes to my mind, we have to share the cup with fans, right? People who in Moscow, fan base, and we brought the cup to fan zone. I don't know how many people was there, but we spent 4 hours, like, we just, like, quickly, because, it was lying, I don't know, maybe 10,000 people was there. And then I bring a cup to my hockey school in Dynamo, you know, because I start playing over there. It's to bring the cup to all the people who helped me out when I was a little guy, a little kid, you know, that was something special again.
Mike Vogel said that when you had the party, you were cradling it. You didn't want to let it go. And we've seen online where you, good night, sweet prince, sleep well. Like it's special to watch.
Yeah, because I said, I was waiting that moment a long time, and I'm lucky I have a chance to touch it, kiss it, and you know, it's something special. But as soon as like my days is gone, like you know, okay, give us like a couple more minutes, or give me one more hour to that, you know, because in that moment you just want to spend more and more time with it, and you don't want to let it go.
The best thing about this, not only is it probably the win, but you never have to answer a question again. Not about leadership, not about Penguins, nothing. You don't have to answer that again.
Well, you have to figure out what's the next question, you know? What's the next question for me?
You know what? The next question is, I guess, can you repeat?
We're going to try. I think, of course, we lost a couple guys, but the core group of guys who've been hard position, hard situation, championship team, we still have it. And, you know, I think we're ready and we want to repeat.
But I do want to follow up. Are you happy that that's all gone? No more of that?
Yeah, of course. Of course I'm happy. Of course I'm happy for myself. I'm happy for ownership, for fans, most important thing, you know. It's for those guys, you know, for my teammates, we've been like in total different situations, total different positions, you know, when now everything is quiet, everything is so good, you know, we want to enjoy, now we can enjoy and we can play hockey, you know, and don't think about what's going to happen.
Last question for you, Alex. Was there any message you got, whether it was text, email, somebody walking up to you, that you particularly said, wow, that's a great message to get?
Lots of people text me. Wayne Gretzky texts me too. It's something special, of course, but I think the most important thing, what I got, it was from my parents. They called me right away and said, like, we're very proud of you, and, you know, not parents, like all the family, you know, they're proud of me, and they're very happy, and that's the most important thing.